thunderbolt careering down the street. Did you see that handsome chap in the driving seat? Motor and amphibian, a moving work of art. It's as if they're both designed to never be apart. The leather's real, the chassis steel. Who is that dashing fellow sat behind the wheel? It's Mr. Toad. Poo-poo! Toad! Poo-poo! Isn't he spectacular? The monarch of the road. It's Mr. Toad. Poo-poo! Toad! Poo-poo! Using the vernacular, folks cry, well, I'll be blowed. It's high time that laurels were bestowed on that modest marvel, Mr. Toad. Is it any wonder that the crowd's turning out, hoping for a glimpse of me, though I don't hang about? Pedal to the metal, that's my motto, that's my creed. Living in the fast lane with both elegance and speed. The crowds all cry, the fans all sigh. But who was that vision that they just saw whizzing by? It's Mr. Toad. Poo-poo! Toad! Poo-poo! Kindly and convivial with charm and overload. It's Mr. Toad. Poo-poo! Toad! For the trivial, his pace will not be slowed. Surely Mother Nature must have crowed when she made that marvel, Mr. Toad. Even as an infant, my great talent showed. Clearly, I was destined to excel. Toad's born into tadpole, tadpole into toad. When I metamorphosized, I did it rather well.
Watch out for that maniac who flagrantly ignores bylaws of the carriageway. You're better off indoors. Doesn't have an interest.